According to recent studies, the top 1% of the population in the United States owns approximately 40% of the total wealth.